I know some people have been complaining about what we show on Janganu because we keep refusing showing things that show that you are sort of like messing around with the environment. So we show different things really. And I'm always avoiding showing things that's got these big massive floats and generators and things like that. So now we're going to show you something that happened that normally happens in England, but this particular one happened in Thailand. And people who said there was no carnival last year, that happened in Thailand last year. And what it is, it's the Flower Festival. We do have one in Jersey in UK and other places like that. So this one is in Thailand. It is the Flower Festival, natural nature. Except that some of them are using lorries, which is not good.